be that, kind of like what my friend said, like love will be definitely more valuable in a way, because when you think about it, like before a certain amount of time, like mankind has always like been like into wars and things of that nature. And I just feel like people are starting to appreciate things more. Like even when you like come to like in America, like you can be, you know, same-sex marriage definitely is something that is being more accepted now. So I think that like love is something in the future, it'll be more valued. I think because at the end of the day, like you'll really like look at it like that's really what it comes down to. That's all you really have is the love of something. You know, not ultimately to be in love, to fall in love, but to have love for something, to be with love, and so on and so forth. So I think that in the future, that love will be a very powerful force. And it is becoming a very powerful force.